Explosion, some live electric wires, that was forcing firefighters to kind of keep back, keep their distance, but they got close enough to grab a kennel with all the pups inside. All the dogs, we understand, are just fine. The fire, though, still under investigation.